Winston, our favorite ride-sharing app's going to get a little more expensive.
Just a little bit more expensive. The federal government making some changes that, as of July 1st, ride-sharing services will be subject to the same HST rate as taxi services out there today. So, meaning 13% will be added to your existing ride. So, a lot of people are upset about this as riders because your ride is going to get more expensive. I put in just my sample ride to home. You're paying a base fare of $250 plus a booking fare of $250, and then sometimes they charge, I think, what they call like a safe rides fare. So in some ways, for shorter distances, you're going to be paying either equal or more to use Uber versus using a taxi, and that has some people upset. And then, of course, the drivers will now have to register for an HST number and will have to report all of that income, which will be you know, good for the taxpayers out there.
Well, exactly, and you know, it fair is fair, right? If we're going to charge one ride company one thing, we have to charge all of them the same thing. So I think it you know, it's one of those taxes that sort of taxis were already made to do it. We're going to have to pay it on that too. What's interesting though is what you just talked about, in just to get in the car. So it's $250 for the fee just to show up,
and then they charge a booking fee as well.
So we're talking $5 before the car's even moved.
Yeah, and then with taxis, you pay $325 to get into the taxi, and then of course there's the per kilometer and minute charge when you sit at a red light. So you know, these are of course some changes to level the playing field for taxis and Uber drivers, as of course Uber becomes a more lucrative business for so many people.
Absolutely,
but still giving drivers a lot of flexibility to choose to turn on the app whenever they want to. So again, giving consumers the ultimate choice.
Absolutely.